Between January and June 2023, Welsh Government facilitated a curriculum design pilot across Wales. Curriculum for Wales is asking the teaching profession to think differently about curriculum design, moving from a model of lesson planning and delivery to a more sophisticated approach to designing learning with purpose. Central to this are the four purposes. The four purposes are the shared vision and aspiration for every child and young person in Wales. Understanding by Design is a curriculum and assessment design framework widely used throughout the world, with a focus on teaching for understanding and transfer via a backward design process. This pilot project aimed to explore this thinking and support the practicalities of designing a school curriculum as we continue to develop our understanding of how to use the Curriculum for Wales framework. 30 schools have taken part in the pilot. Two practitioners from each school have worked together for 6 months. Attending 12 2.5-hour online sessions, schools work together to understand the principles of this backwards design approach, which in turn supports the practical application of our principles of curriculum design here in Wales. Over the 12 sessions, the pilot group reflected on their own practice and evaluated this approach alongside their existing design processes. Using a model of appreciative inquiry, the group considered what could be applied to their own context and what might be more broadly useful for us in Wales. The pilot provided dedicated time for participants to collaborate and test their thinking with others, both in their own settings and across other schools in Wales. During the pilot, a key aspect for practitioners has been working alongside initial teacher education leads, regional and local professional learning leads, and advisors to use EduPlanet 21, the Understanding by Design UBD Institute, to develop the understanding of this approach. These six learning paths are 1. The big ideas of understanding by design. Participants will identify and explore the three stages of understanding by design, explore the concept of backward curriculum design, and teaching for understanding and transfer. 2. Learning goals and understandings. Participants will explore the different types of learning goals, established goals, and transfer goals and understandings. Participants will also discover the relationship between understandings and long-term transfer goals. 3. Essential questions, knowledge and skills. Participants learn about the role and development of essential questions, EQs, and how they fit into the context of curriculum development. Participants will also distinguish between and identify knowledge and skills, what learners should know and be able to do. 4. Assessment evidence. Participants will learn how to think like an assessor. Participants will become better equipped to design curriculum and assessments, learning how to determine what evidence is needed to assess if learners have achieved the desired results targeted in stage 1. 5. Assessment evidence. Participants will explore the key areas of stage 2, performance tasks, to become better equipped to plan assessments within the UBD framework. 6. The learning plan. Stage 3 is where teachers determine the sequence of learning activities, decide on the appropriate resources, and consider what differentiation might be needed to address differences in learner knowledge and skill levels. In UBD 6, participants will learn to develop the specific lessons for their units. Based on the thinking of the book Understanding by Design and Schooling by Design, author Jay McTighe has worked with the group to outline the thinking of backwards design and provide support to specific challenges schools and settings may have. The benefits of taking part in this pilot included access to a method of design thinking and the principles of backward design to support participants' thinking when approaching curriculum design. An opportunity to develop a unit plan that can be used and evaluated in schools and settings with the support of author Jay McTighe. Dedicated time for professional dialogue and sense-making of an approach to design. An opportunity to identify the benefits and drawbacks of such an approach within the context of Curriculum for Wales.